triple threat matchup, and it's going to be John Cena, John Cena, and John Cena.
Triple threat matches are not for the weak of the world. Losing this match can be completely out of your control.
Able to get the advantage here. Ooh, that hurt.
Look at the power from Cena.
Oh, Cena with a face buster. Hits him with the counter.
Uh-oh.
Nice counter by Cena. Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Michinoku driver.
Michinoku driver. Broken up, and the match continues.
That's teamwork.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Turning to the ring.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Corey, in your mind, what's the best strategy to take in a triple threat match?
Unfortunately, there's no one right answer. These matches are too unpredictable to plan for, but a good rule of thumb is to be aggressive and control the action in the ring.
Shoulder tackle.
Big forearm.
He's taking some good hits.
Double the opponents means double the danger. He better have a plan.
Caught with that sharp elbow.
Not the position you want to be in right now.
Up and over, all the way to the floor.
Looks like they want to take things outside. No telling what they have in store now.
Off the top.
What's he gonna do?
He's on the top.
Good Lord, taking flight.
That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
Uh-oh, watch out!
Ah, they rush in leg sweep.
Times two.
A brief instance of teamwork here, but how long is it gonna last?
Russian leg sweep. And well-timed maneuver there.
Look at the power from Cena. Face first.
Pulled in from belly to belly. He'll head to the ring.
Ooh. Ooh.
That is the confidence of John Cena. The confidence you have when you are the face that runs the place.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver. He could pin his opponent right here. Raises the shoulder before the one count.
He is still very much in this.
He leaves the ring and there's no count outs in this one.
Shoulder tackle.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Has it hooked in.
Inverted vertical suplex.
Getting back into the ring. Left hook.
Hoist it up. Set up. Powerbomb from Cena.
That powerbomb was absolutely worthy of both halves of its name.
He knows how to avoid contact.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Now into a powerbomb. Hits the mark.
Cena plans it.
Right with the submission.
It's the Boston Crab.
And he breaks the submission.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Into a powerbomb.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
German suplex.
gutsy performance. He climbs into the ring. No stick it back. Orders are down. This could be it. Referee, great position. And he only stays down for a one count. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Those are folding chairs, but they can also fold you in half.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
This should come as no surprise. In a havoc-filled triple threat, you're going to take some big hits.
And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble.
And things are just going from bad to worse.
And there was some force on that move.
Oh, and that buys some time.
Lights out. DDT connects. Oh, my God, a steel chair. Oh, with authority. And he said it for years. You want some? Come get some. I don't know what they're looking for here.
Oh, no. Now that he has the kendo stick, I definitely do not want to be in his path of destruction.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. Uh-oh, clear him off the announce table.
This is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
And some effective offense with that one.
Battling at ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there.
No protection out here. No safe confines to speak of.
Skin of his teeth. Just like that, Cena gets intercepted.
Tossed into the corner.
Returning to the ring now. Caught him right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Bulldog. Oh, target in the arm. This has got to hurt.
Uh-oh, here it comes.
In front of Alabama.
Will this be enough? Oh, and he breaks up the pin.
He's back into the ring.
Locks in the gut wrench. And a well-executed move we just saw there.
Look at...
Uh-oh. Reverses the move into a DDT.
And he sends him into the corner.
Yet another attack.
Hip toss.
He switches it back around. He's looking for an implement of destruction.
Say never give up for nothing, guys. This is what John Cena is made of. Never give up, isn't it?
Oh, John Cena. Cena with an attitude adjustment.
Is that all Cena needs?
Cena turning things around. Into the corner. This is going to be trouble.
No way. Absolutely no way.
We're getting a two-for-one special. Look out.
Double attitude adjustment.
That could end Cena right now.
We're going to be hard-pressed to see a better match than that. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, John Cena!
The WWE Universe showing appreciation as all three competitors after an amazing triple threat match.
I cannot even imagine how any of these men feel after a match like that. All I can really say is that they put on a triple threat match.